Frazier in shotgun after the shift. Ball on the 39-yard line. McCaleb coming this way, tripped up and tackled, and there's a penalty marker down. Jamerson Love, who was suspended last week by Dan Mullen for a violation of team rules, makes a good play. Let's see what the penalty flag is. Likely against Auburn.
Holding. Offense, number 80. 10 yards from the previous spot. First down.
At some point, Brian, if you're Auburn, you have to get things going through the air. Frazier has only thrown three passes, and he's 0 for 3.
You go back, you'll see Emery Blake. He just got out of position. Great job by Jamerson Love of getting upfield and forcing Emery Blake into a holding penalty. But yeah, you got to start throwing the football. Now you're behind the down and distance, first and 20. Short passing game gets you back in a manageable situation.
And Frazier will throw, and it's a screen to Lutzenkirk, and he's got nowhere to go. Deontay Skinner was there. He had 9 tackles for a loss last season, and he gets one here on first and 20. Loss of about 3.
Yeah, Skinner is a wild card. You mentioned Wells earlier in the game, and Skinner is the other guy that defensive coordinator Chris Wilson likes to put in a lot of different looks and different sets. A lineup as a linebacker, there'll be a rush end in third down situations that time. Nice job reading the screen.
First completion for Frazier, but again, it's a loss on the play. And on second and long, they'll run it here. McCaleb nowhere to cut back. Another negative play. It's a loss of about 6. Darius Slay, Matthew Wells all there for Mississippi State on defense.
And tried to run the stretch game again, and it's difficult when you're on the outside to block receiver. Just see the receiver, Quan Bray, misses Broomfield. This is one of the best tackling secondaries in all of the SEC. Broomfield, Banks, Love, a lot of these players are very good tacklers on the edge. It's going to be tough sledding for Auburn to run the ball outside.
I bet you love these plays as a quarterback, third down and 29.
Just don't turn it over.
And a penalty marker down. Play clock was at 0, so it's going to be third and 34.
Left game. Offense. Number 10. 5-yard penalty. Still third down.
Starting to get this crowd into the game. You know, he played well defensively. It's the best way to get this crowd in. And all of a sudden, you have communication breakdown for Auburn on offense.
Well, Gene Chizik told us yesterday, if you're going to get back to where they were 2 years ago, of course, they had Cam Newton, but they're going to get back to at least being in the hunt in the SEC. You've got to win on the road, and win on the road against teams that you're either equal to or a little bit better than. And this is one of those games, Mississippi State, but they're putting themselves in a big hole, third and 34. And another stoppage of play. And a timeout by Auburn. Third and 34 when we come back.